I've heard folks say that having the families of victims lobby for this legislation was somehow misplaced. A prop, somebody called them. A prop, somebody called them. Emotional blackmail, some outlets said. Are they serious? Do we really think that thousands of families whose lives have been shattered by gun violence don't have a right to weigh in on this issue? Do we think their emotions, their loss, is not relevant to this debate? I've heard folks say that having the families of victims lobby for this legislation was somehow misplaced. A prop, somebody called them.